planning a trip. And I'm dead. Why did my guy just stop rotating? That was literally, that video I sent you was literally the first time I even went for it and I tapped it. Oh! Come on, come on.
Oh.
Oh, I just took a fucking rail to my, to the back. I definitely just got wrecked. Oh, I just got a tap on it. Oh, this is it. Oh, I don't know why, like, I keep just tapping it. Set up perfectly too. Oh, this is it. Oh, it was just to the left. Oh, I did it, but it was such a shitty fucking... Like, it looks so shit. Like, that was really weird looking. Yeah, what the fuck was that? What was that? Send you this video. It wasn't clean at all. Like, it looked like shit.
Oh. No, I'm about to watch it.
I got the distance down. Oh, was that it?
Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it. That was sick.
That was sick. Edit these replays.
It's confusing, dude. I don't know how to either.
Delete camera point.
I do like this line. Why did he do a flip there? Gotcha. Nothing? What are you doing? You hear me? Hello?
Yo.
I'm about to hop on Forza.
Are you?
Hmm?
Are you?
Yeah. You want to or no?
I will. Let me. I'm still doing this replay.
Alright. I gotta hop on and stuff. It takes forever to load up my shit. I think I'm gonna lower my shit.
Riley, what's up? What the fuck?
What?
Riley, like sitting weird as shit on the couch.
Dude, I see so many Teslas now. They're everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
They're definitely nice looking, but I worry about maintenance a little bit.
Well, they don't even allow you to do.
Yeah, that's what I kind of worry, like. Also, like, I know a Toyota could run for like 20 years, dude. I don't really know a Tesla could run for 20 years the same way a Toyota or Honda or whatever other cars can reliably. If you buy a Honda, it's gonna last a long time. Same with like a Subaru. I don't know. I just feel like the reliability is like a big factor in a lot of cars, because I'll probably never buy another Ford again. The Ford we had had some problems. Having car problems is like the worst thing ever.
100%.
The only thing worse than car problems would be like a house problem, but like, I mean, I don't have a house. Like, the worst thing that could happen to you would be like, you're like, you have to buy like a new water pump or something. But like, car problems is definitely like second. I've had no problems with my Kia. I bought a brand new, 50,000 miles on it right now. So I've had no problems. It's been good. Fingers crossed.
And you guys just got a RAV4, didn't you?
Yeah, the CRV, the Honda.
Oh, the CRV, that's right. You were looking at a RAV4.
Yeah, too small though. They're pretty small. That's what I thought, at least. I like the Bronco though. The Bronco is actually pretty cool. I would have got the Bronco, I feel like. It was nice.
I think I got a decent little edit.
Actually, you know what SUV? I like those Infiniti SUVs. They're fast, dude. You know what I'm talking about? The little, like the sports car looking one. I don't know, like, Infiniti always, they have, like, weird names, like, of their cars. But it's, like, the Infiniti, like, SUV or whatever, like, they're fast, though. I really like the... is it the 4Runner? The Toyota 4Runner? Like, what's like the big Toyota like truck?
The Tundra?
No. Like the SUV one. Like the 4, is it the 4Runner?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the 4Runner a lot. But it's so expensive, dude.
My stepdad had one. As good as it looks, he was like, he kept telling us, to be honest with you guys, I don't really like it.
Yeah. I love the Tundra though too. The Tundra.
My brother just got rid of his Tacoma.
Tundra and Tacoma.
He got an F-150. He got $2,000 more than what he paid for the Tacoma too.
Yeah, for sure. Wait, a brand new F-150?
No, not brand new.
My dad got a new truck, dude. It's so dumb. I'm like, dude, why do you even have a truck like this? Like, you're not hauling shit. That's what I feel like saying, but it's like, whatever. You know what I mean? Yeah. He just has money to blow, I guess. I've always been a Dodge guy. Dodge truck. There's something about them.
My sister-in-law has a Durango, and they really like it.
Man, my dad had a Durango, like the old one. But dude, Dodge's just crazy though, man. Like they make the craziest shit. Like those old Durangos, dude, they get like no gas mileage. Or like, remember like the old Dakota? They're like, yeah, let's put a Hemi in it. They're like, fuck it. They're like, fuck it. Put the Hemi in the Dakota.
I think it's also fucking hilarious because Dodge is like, all the other car companies are like coming out with electrics and whatnot, and yeah, Dodge is just like, yo, Hellcat. Let's throw a fucking Hellcat. Let's throw the, what do they call the one, the Hellafin or whatever? Let's throw the Hellafin in our fucking yeah. Dodge minivan that we have. It's like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but dude, that it's been genius though, dude. You know how much money they probably made off the Hellcat? Oh my god, they probably have made so much money off the Hellcat. It's not even funny. That's their marketing plan, and then you know what? They're sticking to it. I always see a bunch of Chargers and Challengers all over the place. What's like their little cheap compact car? Oh, the Dart. That I think it's a piece of junk. But it's cheap, so you know what you're getting, you know? If you buy a brand new car that's 16 grand, it's a piece of junk. But right, you, it, that's fine. Forza.
Are you on Forza? Alright, I'm loading.